हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस सुप्रिया सोनोने वेलकम यू ऑल टू नागेश करजगे ऑर्किड स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ग्रेड टू. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर टू, दैट इज डिवीजन. इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव लर्न हाउ मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन आर रिलेटेड एंड डिविजन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल्स. ऑल्सो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज नंबर थ्री एंड we have started exercise number 4. So open your canopy textbook and be ready with your canopy textbook. Already we have solved question number 1. Now question number 2, that is the homework. Now we will see question number 3. First one, 6 multiplied by 4 is equal to 24. We have to write two division facts for each multiplication. Okay, then what comes here? 24 divided by 4 is equal to what? 6. And second division fact, 24 divided by 6 is equal to 4. This is called division facts. Second number, 7 multiplied by 4 is equal to 28. So we will write 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. And second division fact, 28 divided by 7 is equal to what comes? 4. Third one, 8 multiplied by 4 is equal to 32. Then first division fact, 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8, and second, 32 divided by 8 is equal to 4. Do you understood? Next, fourth one, 9 multiplied by 4 is equal to 36. Then what is the first division fact? 36 divided by 4 is equal to 9. And second division fact, 36 divided by 9 is equal to 4. Okay, next, 10 multiplied by 4 is equal to 40. Then what comes? 40 divided by 4 is equal to how much? 10. And next division fact, 40 divided by 10 is equal to 4. Next question, 1 multiplied by 5 is equal to 5. So 5 divided by 5 is equal to 1. And 5 divided by 1 is equal to 5. 5 divided by 5 is equal to 1. And 5 divided by 1 is equal to 5. Next, 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10. So 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. Next, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. 2 5s are 10. So 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Next, 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15. So 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Means 5 threes are 15. And next division fact, 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. 3 fives are 15. Okay. Next, 4 multiplied by 5 is equal to 20. So 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4, and 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4, and second one, 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5, means 4 fives are 20. Next, 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25. So first division fact is 25 divided by 5 is equal to 5, and second one, 25 divided by 5 is equal to 5. Okay, next, 2 and 5 will be the homework. Write down there. Question number 2 and question number 5, this and this will be the homework. You have to solve this, okay? Now next, turn the page. Page number 38. Page number 38. Question number 6. Question number 6. First one, 1 multiplied by 7 is equal to 7. So 7 divided by 7 is equal to 1. And 7 divided by 1 is equal to 7. 2 multiplied by 7 is equal to 14. So first division fact, 14 divided by 7 is equal to 2. And 14 divided by 2 is equal to 7. Third one, 3 multiplied by 7 is equal to 21. So first division fact, 21 divided by 7 is equal to 3. And next, 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. 3 sevens are 21. So 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. Next, 4 multiplied by 7 is equal to 28. So 28 divided by 7 is equal to 4. And next, 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. Means 4 sevens are 28. So 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. Next, 5 multiplied by 7 is equal to 35. So 35 divided by 7 is equal to 5. And 35 divided by 5 is equal to 7. Okay. Next, 6 multiplied by 7 is equal to 42. So 42 divided by 7 is equal to 6. And another division fact, 42 divided by 6 is equal to 7. Next, 7 multiplied by 7 is equal to 49. 7 sevens are 49. So 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. And another division fact, 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. Multiplied by 7 is equal to 56, means 7 8s are 56. So 56 divided by 7 is equal to 56 divided by 7 is equal to 8. Another division fact, 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7. Next, 9 multiplied by 7 is equal to 63. So first division fact, 63 divided by 7 is equal to how much? 7 nines are 63. So 63 divided by 7 is equal to 9. And another division fact, 63 divided by 9 is equal to 7. Means 9 sevens are 63. So answer is 7. Next, 10 multiplied by 7 is equal to 70. So first division fact, 70 divided by 7 is equal to 10. Another division fact, 70 divided by 10 is equal to 7. Okay, do you understood? Write down fast. Write down fast. Next, this question number 8, 7, 8 and 9 will be the homework. Okay, you have to solve this by your own. Okay? Now next concept, next part, what is the next part? See page number 39. Page number 39. Page number 39. Next concept, using multiplication tables to divide. Using multiplication tables to divide. Okay. So division is easy if you know the multiplication tables. Therefore, your table should be learned. You should learn table daily. Okay. You have to revise the tables daily. What is the first example? 27 divided by 3. 27 divided by 3. See here, table of 3. 1 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3. 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. Means 2 times 3 is there. 3 times 3 is there. 3 times 3, 9. 4 times 3 is equal to 12. Okay, means this is a table of 3. So what is the example? 27 divided by 3 is equal to what? We have to find the answer, okay? Recite the multiplication table of 3 till you reach 27. We have to recite the multiplication table of 3 till we reach 27, okay? See, 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are what? 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27. Means 9 multiplied by 3 means 9 times 3 is there. 9 times 3 is there. Therefore, 3 nines are 27. Since 9 multiplied by 3 is equal to 27, therefore 27 divided by 3 is equal to 9. What is the answer? 27 divided by 3 is equal to 9. Okay. Now, exercise number 5. Divide using the tables. Divide using the tables. See, first one, 12 divided by 3 is equal to what? 12 divided by 3 is equal to what we have to do? We have to recite the multiplication table of 3 till we reach 12. Till we reach 12. So say with me, table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are what? 3 fours are 12. So answer is 4. Answer is 4. Next, 24 divided by 4 means we have to recite the table of 4 till we reach 24. Okay? So say table of 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are how much? 24. Means 24 divided by 4 is equal to 6. 24 divided by 4 is equal to 6. Next, 36 divided by 9. 36 divided by 9. Say the table of 9 till you reach 36. So say with me, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27. 9 4 36 means answer is 4. 36 divided by 9 is equal to 4. Next, 35 divided by 7. 35 divided by 7. Say the table of 7 till 35. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35. Fifty-six divided by eight. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are how much? 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. Means what comes here? 7. 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7. Next, 48 divided by 6. 48 divided by 6 is equal to what? For this, you have to say table of 6 till you reach 48. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48. Okay. Next, 35 divided by 5. You have to say table of 5 till you reach 35. 5 sevens are 35. 5 sevens are 35. So answer is 7. 30 divided by 6. 30 divided by 6 means you have to say table of 6 till you reach 30. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30. 6 fives are 30. Next, 49 divided by 7 means we have to say table of 7 till we reach 49. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49. 30 divided by 3 means 3 tens are 30. We have to say table of 3 till we reach 30. 3 tens are 30. 64 divided by 8 means we have to say table of 8 till we reach 64. So 8 eights are 64. So answer is 8. Next. 70 divided by 7 means you have to say table of 7 till you reach 70. 7 tens are 70. So 70 divided by 7 is equal to 10. Do you understood? Remaining these 4 rows will be the homework. Rest of all these homework. Okay, you have to solve it by your own. Next exercise, exercise number 6, turn the page number 40. Page number 40. Page number 40. एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6 डिवाइड. ओके फर्स्ट वन 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 6 18 डिवाइडेड बाय सॉरी 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 नॉट 6 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 सो व्हाट इज द आंसर. We have to say table of 3 till we reach 18. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18. So answer is 6. 20 divided by 5. We have to say table of 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20. Next 24 divided by 8. 24 divided by 8. Say the table of 8. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. Means answer is 3. 14 divided by 2. 14 divided by 2 means we have to say table of 2 till we reach 14. 2 7s are 14. 2 7s are 14. So answer is 7. Next 36 divided by 6. 36 divided by 6. We have to say table of 6. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 6s are 36. So answer is 6. Do you understood? Next 42 divided by 7. To say table of 7 till we reach 42. Okay, means 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are, 7 6s are, how much? 42, means answer is 6. Write down fast, write with me, okay? 50 divided by 10. 50 divided by 10 means we have to say table of 10. It is very easy. Table of 10. Okay, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50. 20 divided by 2 means we have to say table of 2. 2 tens are 20. So answer is 10. 2 tens are 20. So answer is 10. 27 divided by 3 means we have to say table of 3. We have to say table of 3. 3 nines are 27. 3 nines are 27. So answer is 9. Okay, next 25 divided by 5 means we have to say table of 5 till we reach 25. 5 5s are 25. 36 divided by 4, say table of 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36. So answer is 9. Next 42 divided by 6 means we have to say table of 6 till we reach 42. 6 6 36 6 7 42 so answer is 7 okay rest part will be the homework this is the homework okay so students I hope you understood the concept of using multiplication table to divide so we have completed exercise number 4 5 and 6 rest part we will see in the next session okay thank you bye